The nurturing, caring mother, the passionate, exciting life partner, the romantic dreamer, the playful child, the determined go-getter, the loyal friend, all these women and more are inside you. A very warm welcome and good afternoon to all of you. I, Priyanka Bajpayee, webinar moderator, Institute of Pharmacy, Sri Ram Swarup Memorial University, Lucknow, on this occasion of Women's Day, take this pride of being a woman, extend my heartfelt greetings to our chief guest for the day, Ms. Shashi Singh, Professor Dr. Manju Pandey, Director, Institute of Pharmacy, co-faculty members, Ms. Shribhadra Singh, Ms. Anam Fatima, Ms. Preeti Singh, and to my dear students. Our outstanding personality for the day, Ms. Shashi Singh, is the chairperson of the Consortium of Women Entrepreneur of India, CWEI. She is a member of National Board, Ministry of Micro and Small Enterprises, Government of India, and also the member of Standing Advisory Committee, RBI. She was awarded by the President of India for excellence in promotion of small industries, while she was the director of NSIC, National Small Industries Corporation, Ministry of MSME, Government of India. Currently, she is passionately involved in supporting BPL, that is below poverty line families, and self-help groups. A very warm welcome, ma'am. Now, I would request our director, Institute of Pharmacy, Professor Dr. Manju Pandey, to kindly felicitate our respected chief guest for the day. Ma'am, please.
Good afternoon to all of you. First of all, wishing you all a very happy Women's Day. This year, the theme is Tools to Challenge. Here at SRMU, we are committed to ensuring that we have a diverse, inclusive and equitable workplace. Women have played a key role at SRMU, like our Pro-Chancellor ma'am, Honorable Pooja Agarwal, and many more. There is a big list and remain vital to our success today. I am glad to respectfully and cordially welcome Shashi ma'am, as we are aware of your remarkable deeds for the development and strength of women empowerment. She is a very respectable personality who is widely known to have put in a lot of efforts in encouraging and setting up many more accomplishments in the area of entrepreneurship as well as various social awareness programs. Welcome you, ma'am.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Namaskar.
Thank you, ma'am. I would really like to thank and a very, very thankful, a great thanks to ma'am, Shashi ma'am, for making our this day to be a true woman in all its manner. Ma'am, before we begin with today's webinar, I would just like to request you if you could kindly give us a brief description about the CWEI and how it works for the women.
Yes, it's very passionate, and I thank the university for inviting me today. This is a very honorable moment. I would say that it's not just a day, it's probably a whole decade that we have been put in, you know, where we've supported women of all, and now after the pandemic, we see the resilience in women. So I cannot say that just it's one day, but I think today we can sort of look back and see what have we achieved and what more needs to be done, because we have come a long way, but there is a need to continue. क्योंकि जब हमने इक्विटेबल की बात की है, वी हैव नॉट रीच द 50% थ्रेश होल्ड. इक्विटेबल में तभी है ना वेन वी आर 50-50. सो दैट इज वन ऑफ द सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट गोल्स ऑफ द कंट्री एंड ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. यूएन हैज सेड दैट अनलेस वी गिव इक्वालिटी इन ऑल फॉर्म्स ऑफ लाइफ टू वुमेन, यू कैन नॉट प्रोग्रेस एनी कंट्री विदाउट having women in the forefront and you know as equal partners. We are not talking somebody ahead or back, it's just equal opportunities to all. So we are talking about inclusive growth, we are talking about inclusive in all possible ways and for all strata of society. So that's where the agenda of CWEI plays a very important role. These 25 years of our journey have been with ups and downs. And basically, why entrepreneurship? So let me come just to motivate our young students, the generation of tomorrow. You understand that there is a problem of unemployment. There's a problem of poverty in the country. You know, these two main issues, if you see, they can be solved through entrepreneurship. Entrepreneurship, ya self-employment boliye, ya grassroots pe hum income generating activities bolte hain. And here I want to add a little slogan. Every woman is working. If you see, every woman on this earth is working, whether in the house or outside, informal or formal, but a few are salaried. I hope you'll agree with me, because the pay, even if you're working in the house or if you're a homemaker, so they don't get a salary, but they're working. They're putting in that hours of work, whether it's childcare or whether it's health, nutrition, looking after the family, cooking, washing, everything. So it's a daily core, but it's not recognized in the national GDP. तो हमारा ये कहना था कि इसको भी ले कि हम लोग का कंट्रीब्यूशन इस जीडीपी में क्या है. अगर तब तक नहीं करेंगे तो देन दैट डिस्पैरिटी विल स्टिल बी देयर, बिकॉज दे थिंक दैट ओनली वेरी फ्यू. अगर आप डेटा लेंगे, इकोनॉमिक डेटा लेंगे, तो 100 में ओनली 7 आर वुमेन एंटरप्रेन्योर्स हु आर रजिस्टर्ड इन द फॉर्मल सेक्टर. दैट मीन्स ओनली 7% वुमेन एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप data hai with the government of India. But I think that's wrong. I don't agree with that 7%. We've come a long way. We've done very well for our country. We've got very good schemes of the government of India. Jo hum propagate kar rahe hai at the grassroots level. We're going down to every cluster. यूपी के बहुत सारे क्लस्टर्स हैं जिनको हम लोग ने अडॉप्ट किए हैं, जिनको हम मोटिवेट कर रहे हैं. वी हैव गॉन टू लॉट ऑफ इंक्यूबेशन सेंटर्स, स्टार्टअप्स, यूनिवर्सिटीज वेयर आरएनडी इज हैपनिंग, एंड देयर वी ट्राइंग टू चैलेंज देम टू कम अप विद इनोवेटिव आइडियाज. दैट इज आवर मेन पर्पस, एंड दैट आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट द यूनिवर्सिटी ऑल्सो. एंड सिंस यू हैव फार्मा स्टूडेंट्स, I would like them to think on those lines of innovations, because ये बहुत important है कि हम creative or innovative or new threshold where new projects of entrepreneurship should be your main aim and agenda.
Thank you, ma'am. My another question is this, that is it possible for a woman to start a business alone?
Sure, that's what we are really trying to dig into the minds, that yes, there is a fear of the younger generation, and even earlier it was a fear ki hum kaise business start karenge, you know, we need all kinds of backup. Yes, that's true. You need the whole ecosystem to support you. Women को स्पेशली, और जब मैंने 84 में माई फर्स्ट एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप डेवलपमेंट प्रोग्राम किया था, आई हैड अ मेंटर. सी, मेंटरिंग इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, एंड यू हैव टू हैंड होल्ड द एंटरप्रेन्योर और अ पर्सन हु स्टार्ट्स. दैट्स व्हाट इज इंक्यूबेशन. इंक्यूबेशन में क्या होता है कि वी प्रोजेक्ट आइडियाज, Now, what we also can do together is have a kind of a ideation where people come with various kind of ideas, and then we can see how do we incubate them. That means how do we bring it to reality. If you have a project, if you have a project idea and that's feasible and viable, usko hum log grass ab kaise ground kare, how do we make it happen? That's where a little bit of R&D is important. And then R&D means lab mini. We have to bring it out into commercialization. How do you make it really happen? Transfer the technology so that it works where you raise it incomes, and then you help. Another point here comes in that we have lot of issues with pollution, with rainwater, with shortage of energy and ecology and environment. So climate plays a very, that's a very important role which we have to look into. Kis type ki aap projects lenge, jisme, which is not harmful to the environment, which is eco-friendly, which is not going to be disturbing your ecosystem, what are the natural resources you'll be using, what kind of skills you will require. So any woman who, or any girl or any person who's starting off with an idea has to keep the main pillars in mind, that am I going to be of any use to the society? How will this project help anybody? You're seeing in this pandemic, what happened was everybody worked for the cause of the people who were, whether it's migrant laborer or whether there was this medicine. You saw in 1 year how we made the medicine. We're providing the world the medicine. That was our innovation and that was our preparedness, readiness. And it's so low cost. You can see how affordable medicine is coming into it. These are all parts. They're patented. This is under the intellectual property. So if you have an idea and you ground it and we make it helpful for the society, you can have a right on that idea. It has to be a workable idea. Even same in intellectual property, hum batate hain copyright hai, patent hai, industrial design hai. Koi bhi aap design bhi karenge, to usko bhi hum log register karwa ke, and that is your intellectual property. Jo bodhik sampada ki baat karte hain, that is also one part of thing. We help you in the registration of this entire process. This takes you to the market. See, if you have something which is your USP, market is there. So when you want to start a project, a product, a technology, you have to have the audience, you have to have the market. So aap market intelligence kariye, uske baad we can bring you into technology, finance. One of your major questions will be ki finance kahan se aayega. There are a lot of schemes of the government of India which supports you, banks support you. SIDBI aapne suna hoga, SIDBI headquarters Lucknow mein hai, Small Industries Bank of India.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, ji. Women entrepreneurs ke liye bahut achhi schemes hai. Collateral free loans hai. The only thing is you have to do your homework. You have an idea, but you have to do your homework is in the sense, aap jaake market survey kariye ki ye product kisko fit karega, kisko kiske liye useful hoga. Who will be your target audience? If your target audience is clear, then you see who are your competitors. अगर आपके कॉम्पिटिटर्स ऑलरेडी है उस प्रोडक्ट में, आप उससे बेटर कैसे कर सकते हैं, या आपका यूएसपी क्या है? आपसे क्यों खरीदेगा कोई, उसका माल क्यों नहीं खरीदेगा, आपसे क्यों खरीदेगा? दैट वुड बी योर यूएसपी. सो प्रोडक्टिविटी, क्वालिटी, प्राइस कॉम्पिटिटिवनेस, पैकेजिंग, मर्चेंडाइजिंग, प्रेजेंटेशन, ऑल दीज फैक्टर्स विल प्ले एन इम्पोर्टेंट रोल जब आप कोई प्रोजेक्ट को choose
karte hain. Thank you, ma'am. Since you were telling about right now in the previous question that I asked, that we need to have a good knowledge about the market, but many a times the girls actually they are afraid of facing a market, or they are afraid to take a stand. So what if, as a girl, as a woman, I'm afraid to undertake this challenge to stand out in a society? What can I do to stand out in a society, basically?
It's a very there's not one answer to it. But if you want to stand out in the society, or if, as she wants to stand out in the society, it's different. It depends on your personality, or I think you have to develop your SWOT analysis. SWOT analysis kya hota hai? Aapki strengths, your weaknesses. You have to analyze ki aapki स्ट्रेंथ क्या है, वीकनेस क्या है. तो अगर आप स्ट्रेंथ को पॉजिटिव लेंगे बट वीकनेस को ओवरकम कर सकते हैं, एंड यू कैन नॉट बी 100%, एवरीबॉडी कैन नॉट बी परफेक्ट, राइट. सो आप स्ट्रेंथ्स को करिए, एंड वीकनेसेस को किस तरह अपनी स्ट्रेंथ से आप सप्रेस कर सकते हैं. यू नो दिस इज जस्ट अ वेरी जागन, आई नो दिल से कि स्वॉट एंड, बट यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड योर सेल्फ फर्स्ट कि आपका पैशन क्या है. मुझे ये लगता है कि अगर आपने कोई भी चीज विद पैशन एंड विद अ फर्म डिटर्मिनेशन विद कॉन्फिडेंस बट विद नॉलेज, अब यहाँ पे मैं बुकिश नॉलेज या जो आपने क्लासेस नॉलेज किया है उसकी बात नहीं कर रही हूँ. नॉलेज इज समथिंग विच इवन आई एम लर्निंग, आई थिंक ऑल ऑफ अस आर लर्निंग. वी हैव टू लर्न डे इन एंड डे आउट. Because you have to keep your eyes and ears open to what is happening in the society. New cheeze kya ho rahi hai? Disruption is a very important thing. You know, right from beginning, I have seen so much of changes happening. You know, even the policy changes, even the market changes, the demands change, fashion changes. So you have to be aware of these kind of things. अगर आप नहीं चेंज करेंगे, चेंज इज द ऑर्डर ऑफ लाइफ. इफ यू डोंट चेंज देन यू विल गो 10 इयर्स बैक. आई फील दैट, यू नो. सो यू हैव टू कीप एंड डिमांड, यू हैव टू सी व्हाट द डिमांड इज देयर एंड वर्क अकॉर्डिंग टू द डिमांड. तो अगर आप बोल रहे हैं कि मार्केट हम नहीं कर सकते, देन आई हैव अ प्रपोजिशन दैट वी फॉर्म द जॉइंट लाइबिलिटी ग्रुप्स. ज्वाइंट लाइब्रेटी ग्रुप्स में क्या होता है, JLGs बोलते हैं. जैसे आपने सेल्फ हेल्प ग्रुप की बात करी, वो स्वयं सहायता समूह 10 लोगों का होता है, वेयर एवरीबडी गेट्स अ रोल टू प्ले इन दैट ग्रुप एंड दे हैव इक्वल इक्विटी. सेम वे देर इज अ ज्वाइंट लाइब्रेटी ग्रुप वेयर the four people can form. It's not a partnership, it's like a four partnership of four people, and they put in equity 25% each. And one person does the marketing, one does the production, one does the whole procurement from thing, and one deals with all the issues of compliances. So we distribute the work accordingly. So you have to have a partner. If you're not a marketing person, you may be in production. And generally, aisa hi hota hai. Small industries mein kya hota hai? We are one man army. हम सब कुछ अपने आप ही करना होता है, बिकॉज वी हैव टू स्टार्ट वेरी लो, वी कैन एम्प्लॉय सो मेनी पीपल. बट इफ यू क्रिएट अ डिमांड फॉर योर प्रोडक्ट, दैट्स द वे यू कैन ग्रो. इफ यू क्रिएट द डिमांड, फिर आपके नेचुरली आपका प्रोडक्शन इंक्रीज होएगा, क्योंकि डिमांड इंक्रीज होएगी. आप न्यू टेक्नोलॉजी ला सकते हैं, प्रोडक्टिविटी इंक्रीज कर सकते हैं, देन यू आर कॉस्ट इफेक्टिव. Because you have to see the competition in the market. Now that China has gone, I mean, we have to be self-sufficient. Not only we used to get a lot of Chinese products which were cheaper. Now we have to produce cost-effective, similar but good quality products. That is the reason we are calling it a vocal for local. इसमें हमारा आपको अनुरोध होगा कि आप लोग देखिए कि आपके एरिया में क्या प्रोडक्शन, क्या एक क्या इकोसिस्टम, क्या इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर है. व्हाट इज द रॉ मटेरियल व्हिच इज अवेलेबल विद यू, व्हाट इज द लोकल मार्केट व्हिच इज अवेलेबल विद. स्टार्ट इन अ स्मॉलर वे लुकिंग एट व्हाट इज रिक्वायर्ड इन योर एरिया. सो लोकलाइजेशन of a product and local products mein hamara jo scheme hai, what we call one district one product, that's going to play a very important role. So you identify the area where you are and see what is your speciality. Usko hum IP ke andar bhi late hain, it's called the geographical indication. Jahan pe aap geographical area hai, aapki territory hai, usko aap mapping kariye. And that area you set up. And we help also in the infrastructure, which is called the common facility centers. Yeah, incubation, and then you can do a startup. And under the startup, you have many schemes of the Government of India. You know, you can look up at the Startup India site, you know. But the resilience is what is very important. And women have always played a very strong role. They don't need too much of external support, in the sense, if once you have made up a mind, you can find out all the schemes are available. Yes, there are things that they don't reach you on time. You don't have access to all the knowledge. And that is what we together can, you know, promote and see. I think that's the area of the university that we have to send the message across to them, right?
Thank you, ma'am. Ma'am, since you were telling about the small scale business, that we can start a business at a small scale, we can go through the step by step. Can you just brief us for the funding agencies that actually will help us out to start a small scale business, and how to approach those funding agencies?
There are these local area banks. Wherever you are, there is a bank. And every bank also has to have a women's cell. This is only for women when I'm talking about. But otherwise, they are MSME branches. Micro and small has a special focus for all these branches that they have to support. Now, especially after COVID, there are special schemes which have been laid out for all the entrepreneurs to build their resilience. And those who want to take extra loan, there are those moratoriums which have been given. Rated interest itna kam nahi kara hai, which we've been fighting for. But it doesn't matter if you, as long as the fund is available on time to you, I think that's fair enough. And you should be able to make that cycle, because the project report is very important. The bank also has public money. They also want to safeguard their money. So you don't think that, you know, you can play around with it. Aapko kar diya. That's the reason why banks ask you many questions. So if you have done your homework, if you are perfect with your project report, you know, and I don't mean just a project report which is available in the market, ready-made. You have to put your idea, and you know, because they want to know how will you repay back. Jo repayment schedule hai, wo aapka bahut hona chahiye. Uske liye market hai ki aap kahan pe bechenge, kaise paisa wapas aayega. How much is going to be your profit? How much in that profit will you put back into the industry? How much will you keep for yourself to start again, or to put it, you know, for the rainy day, how much will you be able to pay back to them? So there are, you know, this composition of every thing on the financial front. Aap agar EDP program karte hain, entrepreneurship development program, usme pura aapko batate hain ki how. I think it's a very important thing. I think you should do one of these programs. These are 6 weeks programs where handholding of every kind. How do you register? First, you have to register your company. That's very important, whether it's a partnership company or a single company, or of course, you can't go in for a public limited right now, but a partnership firm, kaise hota hai? How much of equity you have to put in, how much of capital comes in, and where. And that, then when the project report is there, you can sort of go to the bank and say. Usually banks like good ideas. देखिए इनोवेटिव आइडियाज समथिंग व्हिच इज ऑलरेडी हैपनिंग कहेंगे आप क्यों करना चाहते हो बट नाउ हियरिंग अबाउट ग्रीन ग्रीन एनवायरनमेंट एवरीथिंग इज गोइंग टू बी नाउ वेदर इज एनर्जी यू नो द ईवी कार्स व्हिच आर गोइंग टू कम इन द ईवी दैट मींस इलेक्ट्रिकल व्हीकल सो आफ्टर सम टाइम यू विल सी ऑल दीज एवरीथिंग इज गोइंग टू बी लाइक इवन योर एनर्जी energy efficiency, buildings are all going to be eco-friendly, safety, climate mein aapka water shortage itni problem mein hone wali hai. How are you going to build in the recycle the water? How are you going to be upcycling your garments? How are you going to be taking out colors? Are they going to be natural? is your fabric natural? Are you recycling waste? If you're going to be polluting the environment, it'll be a big no. No banks or anybody is going to support you if it's a polluting environment, because climate change is a very major issue. Aap understand karein. That's the reason why I'm saying that you have to think 10 years ahead. कोई भी आप अगर project लेते हैं, उसकी आपको एक 10 years का देखना पड़ेगा आपको कि policy, you have to see your policy. Plus, if you're doing any international business, you've got to see other countries' policy. And there, I think the SDG, agar aap nahi padha hai, you have to look at the Sustainable Development Goals. There are 18 goals which you have to follow. Every industry has to, bring it where equity is one of them, where equal rights for women, etc. is one of them. But we also have to look at sustainable consumption and sustainable production.
Okay, ma'am, since you were telling about like towards growth and towards the development, and we should know the difference between, like, we cannot go for a public this time firms, we can go for the partnership firms or like this type of firms. So if we have to start a global venture, like if we want to start a global venture, what could be the steps to start that global venture, if, in the simple words, if we want to know that?
Yeah, I think people are looking inwards. पहले हम लोग हमेशा पहले export का सोचते थे, but during this post pandemic, you're seeing the people are looking at our country. People are looking at India for markets.
Yes, yes, absolutely.
Population. आप देखिए कि the market is opening up in our country, and the other countries, you have to look at the policy. I just now said that, you know, are they prepared to buy? If they need that product, like we are exporting our medicine, we are exporting a lot of things which are now required during pandemic. So if that, like masks, humne kara, PPE kits kara, but if those things are required in those countries, please go ahead, please do that. But I think you have to start inwards. I think you look at, that's why I said local. First, look at your local, then you can look at a regional in the state level, then you can look at a national, and then you should also think. Yes, meanwhile, if you do have orders from international, there you'll have to be very, very careful on what is the quality of product which you're going to be exporting. And, you know, it shouldn't be that aapne export shuru kara and then you find that you have a rejection from there. You understand? So then your payments are going to be delayed, and then you have to have a very good confidential level with your partner there abroad. So when you want to do anything global, look at the policies of that country, look at what kind of your product line is already there, who are your competitors, whether local or from the other countries, and what is your strength going to be? Same, the formula is same. What you're doing, the only thing is that, okay, if anybody is going to copy, then your IP rights come into picture. Agar aap intellectual property aapka apna product dekh hai, to us country mein aap zarur register karaiye. Why? Because then tomorrow somebody will make, like, I mean, China's very ready to copy from you.
Yes,
you know, and they'll make all your good products, and then you're nowhere, and they make it at half a cost, because their policy is that they are subsidized by the government. So, you know, so these are the kind of things you have to be, but this comes with a little bit of practice being into business, you know, so you have to be very careful about when you get into that. Then there are a lot of these, you have to take the FCR, the number, you have to take the international code, export import code, and so just do a little program on the export promotion of the product. Once your product is ready, then we can help and guide you into it.
Definitely, ma'am. I think we'll be looking forward towards you. If we launch anything, we'll be requiring your blessings and guidance. Ma'am, along with studies or job, since you are one of the successful entrepreneurs, how can we work for skill development or provide job to others? Is it possible that we are working or we are studying and we can be ready for help to someone, we provide job to someone else also? Can it is possible, vice versa?
I think it's very important that we have now look, because see, jobs are scarce and also people are underemployed. You know, I know of PhD and postgraduate people who are, you know, working as meager workers. So, I'm looking at, that people are leaving good jobs also because there's no job satisfaction. And then why? And they are getting into self-employment. I know of people who had hobbies. They're taking your hobbies as a passion, and they're driving the whole entrepreneurship movement. The MBAs, students have got together and gone into farming. They've gone into organic farming. So you see that the opportunities, they've gone into community kitchens. They've gone into even from home. They are now doing catering services. There's so many services which have opened where you can work from home. A lot of services now, you see the urban club, not you see Uber, they don't own anything. It's all that they have given jobs to so many drivers. Somebody has just one car, he gets registered with Uber, and Uber gets a call, he tells the other driver to go. So they're not owning. They have got the fleet of vehicles all over the world. They don't own anything. Same with rooms. Now, staycations mein kya hota hai? OYO rooms. All the rooms in hotel are owned by other people. But you book at a common point. That's a service you're providing. And then you say, okay, so many rooms required here. So many. So these are the kind of operations which you're having. And here, I think digitization plays a very important role. Aapko digital friendly hona bahut zaruri hai, which I think for women have become a big challenge. And during the pandemic, whole 1 year, we were trying to connect with them through the internet, and you know, the basic facilities were not available in the remote areas of the country. And so there we have to work a little more on getting the them friendly with the digitization process. And then dusra tha language barriers in most of the states. So there are these challenges will always be there. Lekin we can always find solutions to all these problems. So job dena bahut zaruri hai. You become self-employed, but you must employ another person and make your business grow so that you can, the whole community comes together. That's why I call community or group entrepreneurship. Because you're not working only for yourself. You have to work for others around you. And if you create that ecosystem, you know, it's wonderful. It's a win-win situation for all. But you're doing the growth of the whole society as well.
Yes, ma'am. Right. Thank you, ma'am. Ma'am, one more question. Actually, this question is basically from the students also. They are very keen to know about this. How can we connect with your organization, CWEI, and the procedure to become a part or a member of CWEI? Is there any opportunity for us as well?
Yes, sure. Everybody is welcome, and more welcome than, more people, better it is, because we need all this new generation. We need ideas from you. Please bring good ideas so that we can incubate for you. We can handhold you. We can go to the banks and say, these are the good ideas we want to implement. And we'll try and see who are the agencies who would help in getting funds, who would come in with technology. We'll find new markets. We'll have to work together. Dekhi, ye pura ek teamwork hai. It's not, if you can do on your own, fine. You can start. There's no qualms about it. But if we work as a unity in a united way, in a thing where the universities, is it say CWI is there, and the participation of the entrepreneur is there, or a group entrepreneurship, I'm sure you can do a big project. You can do big project, serve the society, serve the community, and look at the environment. Look at all these issues which I just talked about. आप अगर प्रॉब्लम्स देखेंगे देन यू विल बी एबल टू टर्न अप विद यू नो पीपल आर जस्ट डूइंग की पेट्रोल इतना महंगा हो गया व्हाट डू वी डू दिस कम अप विद न्यू एथिलीन यू नो दिस कम अप विद न्यू प्लांट वैराइटीज व्हिच आर पीपल आर रनिंग ऑन अदर काइंड्स ऑफ रिन्यूएबल एनर्जी गोबर गैस भी करा है अभी गाँव में recycled you know this solar is such a massive thing which is going to come so you know about solar I know it's expensive but people are trying there's a lot of subsidy in that so if you look at some kind of use of renewable energy sources water cycling ek aur cheez mein bol rahe the packaging See what's happening is all these multinational companies. Abhi dekha aapne ki Coke and Pepsi and all these little packets which are thrown around. Aap pura environment agar Himalayas mein dekhenge has been disrupted because of plastic. Hai na? To agar plastic ko kya hai? Plastic recycle fine. But plastic ko leke hum log ne mud bricks banaya. Plastic ko hum log ne roads ke upar laga ke wo kar rahe hain. Things are happening. But why use plastic? Can we have another thing? I was in Vietnam and there was a women's factory making toffees. Ye coconut ki toffee banate hain. And you know they used coconut fiber. They used the wrapping of very thin rice wrappers. Wo rice ko kha bhi sakte hain. Aur agar aapne phek bhi diya, to gaay aur kisi ko bhi ya fish ko sea water kisi ko nuksan nahi hoga. So you've got to think of you know the kind of substitutes for packaging. Because we just cannot afford to spoil the environment because of our convenience. What's happening in India? Now we have to go back into the basics. Actually, the world is coming around and we're looking at the basic. You're looking at Ayurveda. Look at all the natural remedies which are coming in. Abhi humne ne ek saal kya kiya? We were all building, boosting our resilience. And I think that's why the rate in our country was less because we... are used to our homemade foods where we have spices natural products so can we do herbals can we do anything with natural spices you know use our sustainability in the environment and organic foods and vegetables get into vegetarian system use our tulsi turmeric And you know, cinnamon, which all spices we have in our country, make things out of that, and the world will look after something which is coming from India now. So India is really heading towards a global tiger, actually. So you know, 5 trillion economy ki baat kar rahe hain. That's how it'll come. You know, we build our own resilience and look at new ideation, innovations, and creation.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. Since we are moving towards the end of today's webinar, and I'm not really feeling good to be departed from you because it was really great to have a word with you today, as a woman, as a girl. One thing, ma'am, the last point that I would like to ask here: what are the new opportunities that not only our girls students, since many of the students are joined here today? But collectively, all our young generation can endure and look forward. So, what could be the new opportunities for them?
See, we know India is the youngest country in the sense the demographic dividend is this large gamut of the students, and the students now a very important thing. Key students don't want to go in for very high education. You know, because unless they want to be readers or professors and they or do a PhD, a lot of them are moving into skilling. Because even internationally or even in India, the multinational companies are taking fresh people, fresh students. You have to be, of course, basically educated, but skill is a very important thing. So, agar aap soch rahe hain ki now, because see, as you said, that can we do, can we study and do work together? Is when you have a skill. A lot of people are doing because online classes karte hain and meanwhile they also earn. And like in internationally, every student earn their own thing to pay the university. So they earn their fees. The fees which you have to pay, you have to earn. So why not in India you start doing that? You know, don't be dependent on your family and your parents all the time. So what you can do is earn some skill. And you already have the inherent skill. मैं तो ये बोलती हूँ, everybody, and you know, it's in our genes. The only thing is हमने उसको आने का एक मौका नहीं दिया. So bring that inner strength of yours out. Look inward, see what your strength is. Take it out. We'll help you nurture it. That needs nurture. Nurture means direction. You know, so we look at a direction, you know, very thoughtfully. You've got to make a project. Key, this is what it is, how it's going to help, who is the target group. As I said, the entire ecosystem will take in place, and we'll help you make it happen. You know, but you have to have this ideation, which is a very important element of what it is, you know, and put it down on paper, and then we all can share ideas together, and the younger generation has to think of these new ways of working and new skills they have to develop. Every time everything is changing in the world, so be aware of what is happening. The AI, artificial intelligence, how good are you at that? Or are you good at a very grassroots? Can you go and do some kind of organic farming? It's a vast area, right from agriculture to the AI or the science and technology. The sky's the limit, you know, that's what I say. But it depends on your passion. It depends on your passion. It depends on your resilience. It depends on your motivational level. That is very important. You have to have that achievement motivation level. You know, you have to have that confidence. Yes, I can achieve. Have a goal and make that a journey. Once you make that a journey, I'm sure you will.
Okay, so thank you so much, ma'am. I think today's webinar was one of the most successful webinars that we had from the past 5 to 6 months till we have joined the SRMU. We are one of the successful webinars of today's webinars, that we are very clear about what is entrepreneur, how we can go towards being an entrepreneur, what are the qualities of being an entrepreneur, and yes, being a woman, we should not be afraid of standing out in a society. We should definitely, after seeing you, I am very confident today. So thank you ma'am. I would like to bid you a vote of thanks on the behalf of our director, Institute of Pharmacy, Sri Ram Swarup Memorial University, Professor Dr. Manju Pandey ma'am, as she has to be she has engaged in some call from the management. She's also busy in the meeting, so I'm really sorry on the behalf of her, ma'am. I am bidding you thanks on behalf of her. She's not here right now, and thank you for being the part of our today's celebration, ma'am. You really embraced this day. I'm really, really thankful to you for making us feel that yes, we are true to be a woman. Yes, we can stand out differently in the society. Before ending up this webinar, just want to quote certain lines for you, ma'am, if you allow me.
Yeah, sure, go ahead.
These are the lines from the Kavita Ramdas, and they truly say, these lines are perfectly fit for you, ma'am. You are the woman who is so strong that can be gentle, so educated that can be humble, so fierce that can be compassionate, so passionate that can be rational, and so disciplined that can be free. So thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you for making us feel really good today. We shall meet someday once again with you. I think we'll get this opportunity to meet you once again. So thank you, our director, ma'am, for making this webinar one of the most successful one, and having a meeting, a quick meeting, an online meeting with you. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, all of you, and all the best to all our entrepreneurs, our deemed entrepreneurs. And thank you, to the university and faculty and all of you. All the best for the day, and let's keep this movement alive.
So that yeah, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Sure. We need your blessings. We need your guidance,
which you read out. Send me those lines.
Yes, ma'am. Sure. Ma'am, be in touch with us. This is the our request from all the. I'm giving you a combined request. I'm requesting with you on behalf of Institute of Pharmacy that be in touch with us, because we really need your blessings and guidance to be an entrepreneur. Actually, not only an entrepreneur, but a successful one.
I belong to Lucknow, so I'll get an opportunity to go back to my hometown.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you. So thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you, all my faculty members. Thank you, all students. We shall meet someday with another webinar. Thank you, and a very happy Women's Day to all of you.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.